gonna be alright.
You processed. You're now known as prisoner west of cell 5. I need you in cell 5 of the west block. So head over there and make yourself at home. Hello, how you doing? Go to the study, because if... Attention! A new inmate called Adam Rooney will now occupy cell 17 of the West Block. Hey, I'm in the West Block. Welcome to the study, West. 5. People come here to expand their minds. You can improve your intelligence by reading a book or earn money by sorting those files. You know how to use a computer. You might even want to access some information about your peers. Okay. That's great. Happiness might go down from learning, but your health isn't aren't books in school about learning new things? My intelligence is going up fast. You're nothing but a pussy, Lucario. The warriors respect you more than the inmates. Whatever. Mother. Hey, Lucario, you think you're a big man because you're doing time for prostitution? No, I think I'm a big man because I'm almost 7 foot tall. Well, screw that, because I'm in here for murder, and that's even worse. I don't care, go away. Go away. Shoot. Hey, Westby, what's the problem here? If there's any fighting to do, I'll do it. All you animals have to worry about is the rules. So stop bickering before I really lose my temper. Okay. You took my chair, a-hole. I'm glitched now. Never mind. Weird. Welcome to the main hall, Lucario. This is the heart of the entire prison. There's not much to do, but you can occupy your mind by watching TV or using the computer. It's worth keeping an eye on the phones too, because we get some interesting calls here. Yeah, I don't care. You shouldn't say to a child. I'm glad this has autosave. The hospital's that way. Hospital. You're a pathetic specimen, Wiggler. I can crush a weakling like you with one hand. That's great. That's like a 9-year-old insult. Rest. Stop falling on your ass. Why are you following me? I'm Raw Masters, a member of the Gladiators. Stay out of my way, and we won't have a problem. Attention, the prison is being locked down for the night. All inmates should return to their home cells. Didn't you hear the buzzer? This place has been locked down for the night. Guess what he's gonna say? Welcome to the medical bay, West 5. This is where you come if you guards told me to leave and now you're welcoming me? You suck. You can rest your bones on one of the beds or help the healing process with a dose of drugs. I thought drugs were illegal in prison. If you know what you're doing, you could even earn good money by concocting the chemicals. I know what's gonna happen now. The player's just gonna go crazy. Hey, Ruth Lucario, watch who you mess with. Warden Brown is a personal friend of mine. Attack on my friends is an attack on me, so let's see how tough you are now. I just want to survive my frickin' sentence. Oh, he's gonna die. Don't kill me. Leave me alone. Hey, West 5, you've got no business putting your hands on a police officer. You want to pick a fight with us? We'll make your life even more unbearable inside these walls. Now straighten up and fly right before I show you how hard a real man can be. Okay, but you can also do me a favor and leave me the hell alone. You just picked the wrong fight, West 5. You're under arrest for assault in the war. How could I be under arrest inside a prison? We're gathered here. We're gathered to hear the case against the prisoner of West 5. So important evidence. What's the story? West 5 has become so aggressive that even us wardens aren't safe from his outbursts. Never tried to hurt anybody. I was just going about my day and caught this guy in a bad mood. Okay, you can both stop bickering. I'll settle this. Just give me a minute to think over the facts. After hearing each of your statement and reviewing the evidence, this court rules in favor of Prisoner West 5. Now the inmates are gonna hate me. Warden Evans, I'm not here to do your job. You should be able to control your own prisoners. The only thing that has taken a beating here is your ego. You should give as good as you give. This is why they have solitary confinement in prison. Come on, West 5, get back to your cell. We're trying to lock this place down for the night. The bed is in cell 5. Use that one or I'll just put you in a hospital bed. You want to hurt me? Go on, try it. Quit following me. I'm going back to my cell. You're just trying to go through the door a couple of seconds ago. Wow. Good job. Good entrance. You're never gonna get inside a cell like that. Guards have a piece that they can use to open this, to open jail doors. Up to get that judge off your back. No, nobody. When a man comes back from court without getting time, there can only be one explanation for it. Why is there a wooden point? The wardens respect you more than the inmates. Yeah, guard, kick his ass. Oh, who's that? Sorry, I was hoping to speak to somebody called Maverick. Read your geography. It was going up fast last time. Yes, about what I did. Just stop.
Well, I don't know what you did. What did you do?
I don't even know what I did.
I know.
Just leave me alone.
Well, that's what you need to say.
Just leave me alone.
All right, let me do this one in the middle.
I'm trying to do a video here. It's important. Get out.
Get out. You little rug rat.
I'm 60. You know, I came across this glitch once when I was recording this game. Ready to start practice. Sorry, I was hoping to speak to somebody called John Kilton. What's the problem again? If there's any fighting to do, I'll do it. I didn't mean to attack you. Sorry. Don't worry, Ruth Lucario. I'm gonna get Lance Bush for what he did to you. Who's Lance Bush? I can't be a car.
Sorry, dude.
get away from me before I kick you away. It's your wife here. We miss you. I thought you might like to talk to the kids. Hi, kids. I know you wish I was home, but Daddy has got some important work to do. I'm a secret agent, like we saw on TV. Be good while I'm saving the world. Bye. What a lying bastard. Oh, I guess I was attacking the right guy. What the shit? What the hell, man? Get away from me. Hey, what's going on? Do you think you're a big man because you're doing prostitution? Doing time for prostitution? No, I think I'm a big man because I'm almost 7 foot tall. Well, screw that, because I'm in here for vandalism. Yeah, those people spray painting on those walls are much worse than what's under your body. Sex. I know I'm going. Be scarred for life because of you. I'm never gonna forgive you for this, and I won't stop until you feel the same pain. Asshole, I can probably walk faster than you run. That's great. That's like a nice work, Carl. That really helped me out. You won every penny for of this $500 reward. Thank you. Hi, Carl. How are you holding up? I was just calling to check to see if you're all right. We all miss you back at home, back to home. And we hope you get out soon. Prisoner E-015, otherwise known as Nick Lawson, is found dead. His untimely death is thought to be related to a dispute with Rupert Lucario. Our condolences go out to both his friends within the prison and the family that he leaves behind outside. My name is Adam Rooney. I'm new here, but I hope we can be friends. Sure we can. But... Hey, Wes 5, we both know that you deserve to be crucified by that judge. Leave me alone and let me sleep. There may not be any justice in his courtroom, but there is justice in my prison. For every day you should have been sentenced to, I'm gonna make your life a living hell. You make my... Here's how you can... Here, do me a favor and leave me that alone. Maybe I should get to my cell now. I think a prison may not be more.